And that is about it on how to pollinate your squash, melons, and different types of vegetables that have a male and female organism. Later on during the season, I'll show you how to pollinate tomato plants and pepper plants. They have unisex flowering, and go for that. Don't forget to subscribe and like my comments. I'll do weekly episodes on things, what I do throughout my garden, and I hope you enjoy, and let's grow together.